Yeah, yeah, what up? Ebony Evolve, anti-rap attack, rap attack. First off, I'd like to thank Monops for tagging me in. Good looking out, brother. I've also got a few no thanks I'd like to send out. Underground and above, hence the reason why it's called anti-rap attack. So if your name gets mentioned, don't get sent in your vagina, cause a bit of a paper cut, alright? Check it out. What up to 360, you piece of shit? Can't stand your pop music, can't go with a dip. To go with the Cocoa Pops that you put in the bowl. Set off the rapper tag, but didn't tag Evolve. So then you skipped Devin, tagged the nerd instead. Earthboy from the herd, I just shook my head. I can go to some great lengths to call out the rest that were whack, but some were good, so I won't put it to death. Alright then, yep. I messaged SETI-X to say tag me in. He said no, if I can't be fucked to do it again. He told me it's too late, he's already tagged K. I'll admit it, I was pissed, but it didn't ruin my day. Then K21 went ahead and tagged Vince. Even though I asked him for the tag, we're still friends. Same goes for Grilly and for Rems. What happened to the tag for Ev? And no, I won't tag someone I haven't met. The Scourge One, who the fuck is that? So Streamline gone and done, the Underground One. And when it dropped, everyone was like, who's this cunt? Tagged a few of his mates who were way too young. Work experience kids on the caffeine buzz. You've gone and done a number on and tarnish an image, and the definition of what a real underground star is. Check the catharsis of a slept on artist. This is for all the merch I've sold at the back of my car, kid. One more, no thanks. When Motions got tagged, I thought, here's my chance. Put on my thinking cap and started writing some raps. And when I gave him a ring, he told me that he didn't. He tagged Deadly instead, it took 6 months to finish. Ev is the sickest cunt to ever spit this. Without an image or a gimmick, witness to fitness. If youngins want that rap cake, then do my dishes. And I'm out for rapper tag, here's a few more disses. Fuck you, you're cool. And yeah, fuck you too. So, there you have it. Ebony Evolve, anti-rapper tag, rapper tag. Something a little bit different. Fuck. Now I guess I gotta tag someone in next. Sever from AppSub. You may have heard of him, you may not have. Mad slept on an underrated. Check it out. And I'm out. Laugh.